promise, but will it really prove productive?
And the shot is through here. Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got the shot away! Chance!
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing.
And this is now today's lineup.
Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup. Totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We like to see excitement and be entertained. But if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
The way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker. Not least because he can finish equally well with both feet, Peter. It's not all about his finishing, though. He's always on the shoulder, looking for that ball in behind, and that prevents the opposition defence from getting too high or indeed getting too comfortable.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Rafael Varane. To Eriksen. Could move up a gear here.
Pedri. And it's Dembele. That's Busquets. It's run loose here. And here's the chance to counter. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Barcelona needed that. They really needed it.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Rashford. That pass was loose and it's been intercepted. Barcelona finding their passes. Oh, and he's broken the line. Towering header. Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
To space. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, it's come loose. Eric Garcia. Koundé. And it's come back to the keeper. Manchester United yet to have an attempt on goal. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Busquets. And here's Lewandowski.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Played out wide into space.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
And a shot! That is some save from De Gea!
McTominay, and they can counter here. The press is doing its job and possession has been lost. Pedri, spread out to the left. Long ball out to the right. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Rashford.
Diogo Dalot
is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Now it's Dembele. Rashford stands tall and stands strong.
Diogo Dalot.
So, what can they make of this? Bruno Fernandes. Dinks one through.
And the ball is out of play.
So, who can spark this game into life? He's got away! Genuine physical edge about this game. It is quite attritional. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Now it's Lewandowski, played out to the right. He's in plenty of space here. Defence has got rid of that. Well, they could break here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Rashford. Pull past that, sloppy.
Eric Garcia.
And that'll be the last act of the first half. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still
goals. Please welcome our players.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Already up and running for the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? And it's Dembele. Fiddles it through.
Look, it's a run defence is dislike, but the timing has to be spot on. Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Eric Garcia. Araujo.
Oh, he's picked out the runner. He is through here. Cristiano Ronaldo! No messing about, just bludgeoned the way. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes.
Pedri.
It's a good ball and he could be in.
And it's Rashford.
Passes coming off in quick succession here. Final ball not quite right, and his teammates are irritated at that. Sancho was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
The attendance for this match was 71,550.
Pedri. Out to the right. Oh, the less said about that pass, the better. And the counter is on. Eriksen. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got the shot away! No mistake! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
After 63 minutes is... number 8.
Barcelona are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. A 1-0 lead established.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Moved on forwards. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. Looking for the runner. He's left his man.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This is a really front-footed approach.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
No luck with that dink over the top. And there's his chance to lead the counter. Oh, that's been cut out. Well played.
Pedri.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Now it's Sancho. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ter Stegen reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Listen, he would have been advised to do that as a kid, and it's obviously etched in his mind now.
Final checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away. The manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
The pass wasn't good enough there, and he knows it.
Busquets. Done delicately.
And that has been cleared. Sergio Roberto.
This is De Jong.
Leading by two, and the finishing line in sight. Sergio Roberto. Moran can get it clear.
There's nothing more infuriating for a fan than seeing passing without penetration. They're just stuck in a rut.
Now it's Bruno Fernandes. Just eases him off the ball. De Jong. And it's Jordi Alba. Dembele providing an outlet on that flank. Barcelona have it back and they can go again.
There will be one Lewandowski.
And the shot! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Substitution on the field. Number 39.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Coming on the field.
Dembele plays it short.
Number 18.
Oh, it's played into the area. No, he's not played the ball. That's a foul. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, the manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. Cristiano Ronaldo, voted man of the match, and deservedly so. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.
A quick reminder today that smoking is only allowed in areas shown on this map. Thank you for your cooperation.